Good morning. It is the 28th of September at 10:30 in the morning. I look like shit. So today I have an audition in Bristol for the Open Mic UK. And I'm really nervous because I thought it was just going to be like you get an opportunity to sing in the O2 in London. But I read the description the other day and apparently there'll be judges and panelists from record labels. So I'm even more nervous than I already was. Okay, so the song I'm planning to sing today is my song Lonely. And they said that it'd be best to do your own songs because obviously they see your creativity, they basically see what you're about. And even if you did do a cover, they'd want it to be as creative as possible. Obviously you can't use a backing track, but I can because it's an original. So I've decided to use a backing track instead of lugging a guitar or my keyboard over there. The only thing is, they said the song had to be about 2 minutes long. So currently I'm on Audacity and I'm just sort of changing it a little bit. Okay, so I just trimmed it and I put the pitch up a little bit so it's a tiny bit higher than it was. I've also cut down the intro so I've only got like a little bit of time before I sing, which is great because I know I'm going to forget it. Everybody's been telling me to practice this, okay? And I'm just like, oh, but I wrote the song, it'll be fine. And now it's the actual day, like I'm still okay with it, but I'm also extremely nervous because what if I fuck up? Like, it's my song, but what if I fuck up? Like, I don't know. Also, my tan is coming off, so I don't look that great. Speaking of great, I actually need to go get ready. I'm gonna turn this off. I actually need to go ready because the audition's at 2:30. And I gotta leave here about 12-ish. So my boyfriend's actually driving us down. Because I asked him to come with me because I can't do anything on my own. But yeah, so he's driving us down. He's coming over about 12 o'clock. So I have literally about an hour and a half to get ready. And I don't even know what I'm wearing yet. I'm so prepped, it actually hurts. So I'm gonna just go chuck some makeup on, do something with my hair, and then we'll see where we go from there.
Leave me. She's got a boyfriend. He drives around the bend. 'Cause he's 23. He's in the Marines. He'd kill me.
Okay, so I've almost finished my makeup. I've kind of got my outfit on. I've just gone. Hi. Yeah, so I've just gone for like. I haven't actually got my lashes on yet, but I've gone for a little subtle makeup look. I might go for straight hair, curly hair, I don't know, I haven't decided. I'm in a little bit of a rush, as you can see, because Jonny's outside, he's actually coming in. Christ, okay. Yeah, so this is the outfit that I've gone for. I'm also gonna put some like leather high heel boots on with this. I've just got my Avril Lavigne t-shirt on. Hi. And yeah, so I'm hoping this will be great. See you on the other side of the bridge. That looks really pretty.
It's a bridge over a ravine.
Yeah, it's pretty. We've had to stop at the services on the way there because his tire pressure has done something. I don't even know what it's done. We've still grown out before I have to be there anyway. They're really awkward. There's so many people around and I'm just talking to my phone. Okay, so a little side note while I've been editing this back, I realised that there's not any footage of the actual place. And that's because the room was so crowded, like I didn't want to take any videos or anything because I get nervous just walking into a room anyway, so I didn't want to be, you know, that person, but the camera just holding it above everybody. So that's why there's no footage, but honestly, it was just a room full of people, and that was it. You weren't missing much. I just thought I'd explain that a little bit. Okay, carry on.
Hello.
Guess we've got through, bitches.
Such a natural.
I know.
She is really like...
There's a girl just on her phone, just going up and down the street, and it's really putting us on edge.
I'm just going to drive out this little street.
Fine, I'm just going to belt one. Yeah, that was actually nerve-wracking.
Not as nerve-wracking as I'm feeling right now trying to turn this car around. At least you're good at singing.
But you're not good at doing three-pointers.
Nope, not in this tiny environment. Look at it, go.
Along with whiplash.
Break. Slowly.
I think you're fine.
Yeah.
What's weirdo is the place though. Because how small it was.
Hang on, I'm gonna go past it, catch it.
Okay. Catch it. Window. Look how small the fucking place was. That was a place. It was really weird.
Well, they're inviting people from all over the UK to do auditions, yet they're not giving them a pissing parking space.
Oh. Yeah, it was like quite packed in there as well. We literally sat, before we went into the room, we sat on a bench outside the toilet. All you could smell was shit. I know, they were like, I'm really sorry about the smell. I was like, yeah, it's fine. To be fair though, like, the room it was actually in was alright. It was quite big and spacious, but like, the judges were like, that close to you. Like, it was not a lot of room.
Well, the judges, like,
they seem really nice. Do you know what I found weird as well?
Mm-hmm.
Is the two judges gave a lot of feedback on the singers. And then when it came to me, they just said, oh, that was great, thank you. And then they went on to the next one. I was like, you're not going to give me feedback because that just makes me nervous.
Oh, you nailed it by the sounds of it. So they're just like, nah, you're just good.
I don't know.
Can't improve this. Too perfect.
Bro, you're just biased.
Well, yeah, but that's sort of the point of me, isn't it?
I think I did okay anyway. Well, I must have because I got fucking through.
Well, like, I didn't get it because from where we were standing, like, that was a good 2 hours you were in there for.
I went.
You were?
No.
You were near 2 hours.
No. We went in about two. Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah. I didn't realise it was like 20 to 4.
You were?
Yeah, to be honest, it's a bit weird for me anyway. But we got through, so it's fine.
Mm. Woo!
People in Bristol was just staring at me.
Hello, people of Bristol. Get used to this face. It's going to be famous. Somehow.
On the road. I'm glad though, because I was fourth. Like, there's five people in there, and I was fourth. So it gave me time to, like, hear other people, and then kind of think. Because, yeah, I also didn't say that I couldn't find either the CD or the USB, so I had to do a cappella, and I was like... I've never shot so much in my life.
Did you do your own song a cappella?
Yeah. And then I paused two lines in. And I was like, sorry, I'm really nervous because I couldn't remember my lyrics. The lyrics that I wrote. I was like, well done, George. Well done. I'm not going to lie, though. The first girl that went before all of us, first girl that performed, she was mad. She brought in this massive laptop. She was well prepared, fair play to her. But I don't have a clue what song it was. I don't know if it was original, I don't know if it was sung by anyone. But she was like pointing at the audience and she's like getting into it, she was like that, and I was like, oh my god. It was mad. She was nuts. There's also another girl that went before me. She was third. And she's like, oh yeah, I got original. And then she put the backing track on. I was like, okay, but this is Seven Rings by Ariana Grande. She just changed the lyrics, so it's not an original. And then,
oh, goodness.
Honestly, the judges then, they were like, oh, okay, that's enough, thank you. And she was like, oh, hang on, I've got a medley. So she kept going. I was like, oh my gosh. So she kept going, and then it went into a different song, and they were like, okay, thank you, bye.
Awesome. so she didn't.
It was so funny.
It seems like she didn't do well then for.
So I don't like judging people, okay? Because fair play to her, she's got the confidence, but it was just really funny. Because starters, they weren't an original song. It was Seven Rings, which isn't even an original song in itself because that's sampled, but. It blew my mind. Ladies, I was like, what?
The way to not succeed in your singing audition, do not plagiarise someone and call it your own work.
Yeah. Yeah, that's basically what she did. She plagiarised it. And it was by a global megastar, Ariana Grande.
My mum and dad, you've got to get my mum and dad in on that. Wendy and Hi. Colin will flip out about the idea of going to see you do an actual performance on an actual stage in front of people.
Anybody want to come? Yeah, okay. I'll just give it out to everyone and then whoever wants to come. Cool.
Comment on the video saying, I want to see Georgie.
Yeah. I'll hook you up with a ticket.
Don't know how much they are yet, but hey, you can always find out.
The £10.
Oh, well, there you go. We found out quite quickly.
£10. Including a special guest.